see the Galeon.
Welcome to my shop.
Grind.
What would you like?
There is like even worse in this game. It's not, I'm not saying worse, but just less. I'll try to go through all 9 stages at once. Actually, there is, I think, a trophy if I did them all at once without going back to the top. So I'll get my best gear. Even if you stick around, you'll see more. Better looking.
These are the ruins of the ancient capital city. It was destroyed following an invasion from the Northern Empire. Now it is a dangerous place, full of dragons and wyverns. Tomit is surprised by the sudden nature of the red dragons. Which path will you take? The area reeks of sulfur, and earth-shaking snoring reverberates throughout. When you're ready, move forth. The red dragon is nigh.
Let's see. Simple.
Oh, I can do that.
The red dragon has awoken from its slumber.
They're here.
and fighting here puts you at a disadvantage. You can escape via the door on the right.
Be careful!
Is waiting to unleash its fiery breath. Ready your shields!
Everybody's dropping this way.
The dragon is waiting to unleash its fiery breath. Ready your shields! Is waiting to unleash its fiery breath. Ready your shields! The dragon is waiting to unleash its fiery breath. Ready your shields! Looks as if it could collapse at any moment. Maybe you can push the dragon down the cliff.
The
red dragon plummeted down the cliff while bellowing fire. Satisfied that you are no longer being chased, you feel no urge to determine if the dragon is dead.
It's the hardest boss after the big boss, like the final one. And playing in hard is quite hard. Continue, of course.
At sundown, you and your party gather around the campfire. Eat well, for you will need to be prepared for the day ahead.
Food time.
Yay!
Is that chicken legs? Chicken legs.
After your meal, you lay down to rest. Another dangerous mission.
That's not much. Usually get to like 41,000.
The Mage's Tower, once greatly admired by magicians as a bastion of wisdom. It now embodies all the fears Highland has of being conquered by the rebel forces which conspire against it.
It's my turn.
Done.
Followers of Morneon seem to be capturing as many spirits and fairies as they can find to power their rune magic. The spirit tells you about the terrible experiments going on in this tower. It seems that they're fusing monsters together. Which path will you take? You can access the laboratory in the upper levels of the tower by using the hidden elevator.
Thank you.
It's a dead end. There don't seem to be any stairs or pathways. The frantic researcher seems to have abandoned his experimentation and run off. The contents of the beaker are shaking uncontrollably. Are creaking loudly. They feel as if you could put a hole through them at any moment.
Whoa.
They feel as if you could put a hole through them at any moment. Chimera, unable to move around in such a confined space, died, curled up on itself.
We didn't kill him.
The continued production of these monsters will only cause great harm to the kingdom.
Kinda a lot all along. even if we weren't there, we...
The Lost Woods are so vast and similar-looking that you quickly lose track of where you are. It is said that only the hermit who lives here actually knows the way out of this forest. Sensing a presence, you turn around.
Two paths leave the forest, he shouts. The path of the coward and the path of glory.
Which path will you take? You have heard rumors of the violent monster before.
They're coming.
Many northern knights lost their lives challenging this beast.
Probably a rich hermit, you know? Check this boss, the beast. See how many champions he killed. Check this boss.
Many voices echo throughout the cave. Terrifying killer rabbit has breathed its last, thanks to your efforts. A familiar voice congratulates you, saying, "Now glory is yours."
Count. How many bosses did you take now?
Three.
Dragon. This. And. Yeah, the kind of.
The inside of the cave connects to a fissure on the coastline. It seems large enough to contain another ocean. Sailors dread passing through this area. There are myriad tales of ships disappearing here.
Oh my. The Luca.
What? Don't.
I love that. I don't see how some people are doing that.
A beautiful voice in the sea calls out to you. You'd heard of the mermaid's legendary curiosity. She asks you many questions.
She asks a lot, yeah.
She wandered into these shallow waters after being chased by a kraken. She says the kraken should still be nearby. Which path will you take? The kraken lurks in the cave and attacks ships that pass through the area. You throw caution to the wind and fling your party headlong into a confrontation against the kraken. The stranded ship starts moving. Something is pulling the ship from beneath the water. The tentacles grasp hold of the mast. If this continues, the ship will capsize. Tentacles grasp hold of the mast. If this continues, the ship will capsize. Kraken flees deep into the cave. Now is your chance. You inch closer to the Kraken's lair. The Kraken has wrapped its tentacles around stalactites and is trying to destroy the cave.
Oh!
like.
Strike a death blow to the Kraken that had been terrorizing the sea. Many sailors will certainly raise a toast in your honor once word of your victory gets out. At sundown, you and your party gather around the campfire.
That's a rabbit. That's
eat
a
well,
Kraken.
For you will need to be prepared for the day ahead.
Bring something.
Yay! Oh yeah, filthy Kraken. Now the mermaid can swim peacefully. No more poop in water.
After your meal, you lay down to rest. Another dangerous mission awaits you tomorrow. The Orc army presently controls Bilberon, the underground fortress built into the canyon. The king's army has been mounting a fierce offensive to try and reclaim the fortress. You step into the enemy kitchen. A fat cook angrily barks at you, yelling that the food isn't ready yet.
Is she going to cook this morning?
She seems to be mistaking you for a hungry recruit. You can play along to glean information or leave quietly. Which path will you take?
The gargoyle. Okay, this one.
The king's army, in trying to breach the impregnable gargoyle gate, is suffering many casualties. You decide to join in the skirmish and support the king's army's attempt to break through the gate.
Get him!
What?
Step into the bloody chaos, where both armies are exchanging blows and cannon fire. Just beyond here is the notorious Gargoyle Gate. A gate this solid cannot be destroyed without a massive cannon. Use the King's Army's cannon to breach it.
First time it happens in this game. Okay. What do you got here? 66. Well, poop, yep. Well, it's a video game. Most of the time games aren't fair. We do our job, they do theirs, that's it. Should like buy them gifts.
Welcome to my shop.
It's not like I need to go back there. I was just trying to get all 9 talismans in one go without returning to the town. But the game like had this problem, I had to quit.
What would you like?
Heal potions and heal.
Which one do you want?
Equip. Armory class, yeah, equipment, shotguns, Oh. Oh, thank you for watching. Actually, it was a pleasure, like, talking to you, or talking to anyone, because rarely see people like coming and talks to me. So thank you. If you can follow, yeah, so you can like join whenever.
Welcome to my shop.
Go online. Thanks for being here anyway. Thank you. Much appreciated.
What would you like?
Okay. Thanks. See ya.
Which one do you want?
That's weird, like the one S rank always bad. Oh, okay. This one's good, yeah, this is good.
What would you like?
Sell. I like to sell. This one. This one is the one. Yeah, sell this one. 18. So feel dizzy. Oh, my head.
Allow the...
Choose allies.
All right.
66.
All right.
Team Amazon. So Amazons, let's go! Check quests. The castle of dead catacombs. Defeat the wraith within 2 minutes. Okay, let's go to the catacombs. girls, are you ready? Oh, oh, okay. Let's go.
In the catacombs, stark white bones are strewn about the ground as far as the eye can see. The sheer number of the deceased is the only indication left of this area's former prosperity.
It's my turn.
Done.
A strange knight stumbles up. The knight is muttering, "Which path will you take?"
Let's take the Death Knight.
When you step onto the walkway, the knight disappears like smoke. The path back is inaccessible. The situation leaves you anxious.
What?
Find an escape route. Wraiths are invincible, and you have no hope of defeating them. To overcome the power of the Death God, you must rely on the goddess to save you. Only the light shone by the angel statue will expose the Wraith's weakness. Divine light shines forth, exposing the Wraith's only weakness, the Dream Heart. Destroy the Dream Heart and send the Wraith back to the underworld. You cannot destroy death, the opposite of life. You should rejoice in the fact you even still draw breath. Many things lie within the ruins of the old Elysian Temple, some quiescent, some far less so. An ancient dragon spoken of in myths is said to have destroyed the Elysian civilization in one night. By the time you arrive, Roland, which path will you take? Very wary of Medusa's eyes. Anyone who meets her gaze is turned to stone. To avoid suffering a stony fate, you must not look into her eyes. Medusa turns to stone. Crumbles into dust. This act of vengeance should assuage some of the anger of those unfortunate souls that she petrified. At sundown, you and your party gather around the campfire. Eat well, for you will need to be prepared for the day ahead.
Oh, yeah.
So will you. After your meal, you lay down to rest. Another This underground labyrinth was created by the magician Wallace in a single night.
It is said that fearsome monsters are held captive in the depths of this hazardous, trap-filled maze.
What?
Suddenly, a rodent darts out and begins talking. Ricky, the magician's apprentice, needs your help once again. He says that wayward wizards have waylaid the labyrinth again. Which path will you take? You learn that the labyrinth was built to contain the Cyclopes. Pursue the magician with the key. They must be trying to open the door to the prison.
Oh my.
What?
You spot the stolen key lying next to the crushed corpse of the magician. It's clear how he met his demise. The door to the prison is wide open. If you shut the door before the other Cyclopes stampede, you may still have a chance to control the situation. put the key in the keyhole in front of the cell to contain the Cyclopes. The Cyclopes are furiously resisting your attempts to close the door. You were able to lock and seal the Cyclopes' prison once again. Ricky, the magician's apprentice, is elated and gives you a handsome reward. In the age of the gods, mankind built a giant tower in a sacred place in an attempt to reach the world of the gods. That arrogance angered the gods, and it is said that the entire city was leveled.
Oh, I can do that.
They're here. Enemies. Come on.
You meet a female warrior monk who was injured in the battle against the demons. She was sent to purify this sanctuary. A ritual to summon the Demon King is underway. Which path will you take? To prevent the resurrection of the Demon King, you decide to stop the threat at the source by crushing the ritual. The Demon Realm's breaching of the Human Realm is causing an earthquake, and the ruins are crumbling. The circle you discovered is most likely being used as part of the ritual. You feel air moving behind the statue of the false god. There seems to be a hidden room there. Accidentally touched the magic circle and have been transported to the demon realm. King is still struggling to break free from his bindings. With his power sealed, you may still be able to banish the Demon King. The Demon King shouts bitter invectives at him until judgment has been rendered upon it once again.
I
Unfortunately, the next highest ranking demon then appeared, hot on your heels. Prevented the Demon King's resurrection and assisted in defeating his top demon, the Archdemon. The town temple will certainly inscribe your name as a savior to be remembered throughout the ages. These are the ruins of the ancient capital city. It was destroyed following an invasion from the Northern Empire. Now it is a dangerous place, full of dragons and wyverns. Tommit is surprised by the red dragons. Which path will you take?
The red dragon.
The area reeks Enemy. Of sulfur, and earth-shaking snoring reverberates throughout. When you're ready, move forth. The red dragon is nigh.
Really?
The dragon has awoken from its slumber.
What?
Is waiting to unleash its fiery breath. Ready your shields! Dragon is waiting to unleash its fiery breath. Ready your shields! Dragon is waiting to unleash its fiery breath. Ready your shields! The Red Dragon, said to be the strongest creature known to man. Your name will command respect. At sundown, you and your party gather around the campfire. Eat well, for you will need to be prepared for the day ahead.
Oh, yeah.
Why is this so good?
Seconds!
Why is this so good? good.
Why is this so good?
After your meal, you lay down to rest.
Almost.
Another dangerous mission awaits you tomorrow. The Mage's Tower, once greatly admired by magicians as a bastion of wisdom.
I got it.
Oh. It now embodies all the fears Hydeland has of being conquered by the
enemies.
Followers of Morneon seem to be capturing as many spirits. The spirit tell which path will you take? You can access the laboratory in the upper levels of the tower by using the hidden elevator. It's a dead end. There don't seem to be any stairs or pathways. frantic researcher seems to have abandoned his experimentation and run off. The contents of the beaker are shaken uncontrollably. Creaking loudly. They feel as if you could put a hole through them at any moment. Put a hole through them at any moment. The Chimera, unable to move around in such a confined space, died, curled up on itself. The continued production of these monsters will only cause great harm to the kingdom. The Lost Woods are so vast and similar looking that you quickly lose track of where you are. It is said that only the hermit who lives here actually knows the way out of this forest.
What?
Sensing a presence. Which path will you take? You have heard rumors of the violent monster before. Many northern knights lost their lives challenging this beast.
Enemies.
Oh, I can do that. Oh my. Outstanding.
I treasure fruit.
I got it. Voila.
Terrifying killer rabbit has breathed its last, thanks to your efforts. A familiar voice congratulates you, saying, "Now glory is yours." The inside of the cave connects to a fissure on the coastline. It seems large enough to contain another ocean. Sailors dread passing through this area. There are myriad tales of ships disappearing here.
Oh, I can do that.
Enemies!
They're here.
be Luca.
A beautiful voice in the sea calls out. She wondered, which path will you take?
Kraken path.
The Kraken lurks in the cave and attacks ships that pass through the area. You throw caution to the wind and fling your party headlong into a confrontation against the Kraken. Stranded ship starts moving. Something is pulling the ship from beneath the water. Wounded Kraken flees deep into the cave. Now is your chance. You inch closer to the Kraken's lair. The Kraken has wrapped its tentacles around stalactites and is trying to destroy the cave. Strike a death blow to the Kraken that have been terrorizing the sea. Many sailors will certainly raise a toast in your honor once word of your victory gets out. At sundown, you and your party gather around the campfire. Eat well, for you will need to be prepared for the day ahead.
Oh, yeah.
Can I have more?
so good.
This is great.
Can I have more?
This is great!
So good!
Whew. After your meal, you lay down to rest. Another dangerous mission awaits you tomorrow. The Orc army presently controls Bilberon, the underground fortress built into the canyon. The king's army has been mounting a fierce offensive to try and reclaim the fortress. You step into the energy. She seems to be. Which path will you take? The king's army, in trying to breach the impregnable gargoyle gate, is suffering many casualties. You decide to join in the skirmish and support the king's army's attempt to break through the gate. You step into the bloody chaos, where both armies are exchanging blows and cannon fire. Just beyond here is the notorious Gargoyle Gate. A gate this solid cannot be destroyed without a massive cannon. Use the king's army's cannon to breach it. Targeting the cannon. Kill off the enemies before they can destroy it. You see cracks forming in the venerable gargoyle gate.
Two hits.
The soldiers of the king's army praise you and your team for conquering an important gate of the underground fortress. The fight will continue until the fortress is regained, but you have assisted as much as you personally can. You obtained the red talisman. You obtained the orange talisman. You obtained the yellow talisman. You obtained the green talisman. You obtained the aqua talisman. You obtained the blue talisman. You obtained the purple talisman. You obtained the white talisman. You obtained the black talisman.
Oh, this is awesome. Slamming tall axe. Yep. 66, I love them. Smash 16%, 9% chance to enemy jewel drop. Don't care, I love the strength. Extending grip recovery 76%. In hard again.
Welcome to my. What would you like?
To make him rest.
All right.
Come back.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
Skill point. Finish all the side quests. Can't be maxed out. Invincibility, good person. Maxed. The main ones are all maxed. Only the useless ones. The alternate strength increase with each of this one. There's a fit. Do one quick mission. just to make the rest of the team rest. Recover first, let them recover and get big there. Kirin Rabbit. Something fast and easy. Red Dragon, forget it. Cyclone. Let's do the Harpy. Yeah. This one.
This underground labyrinth was created by the magician Wallace in a single night. It is said that fearsome monsters are held captive in the depths of this hazardous, trap-filled maze.
It's my turn. Oh my.
Suddenly, a rodent. He says that which path will you take? The door to the laboratory is through this hall.
Oh, yes. Voila!
Because the laboratory was being misused, some of the experiments housed within have now run amok. Destroy the fungi and other twisted creatures here in order to prevent the fungus forest from spreading further.
Outstanding! Filthy Luca! Oh my!
The door.
I got it. Oh yeah.
It's my turn.
Destroy the cocoons before they hatch into beetles. Exterminated the aberrant doom beetle colony. The mutant fungi spores were being spread by the doom beetles. Now the spores will be contained.
Hopefully they're covered.
Welcome to my shop. What would you like? Which one do you want?
You step forth into the illusionary lands. The goddess's powers of resurrection cannot reach you here. Are resonating in your path. The fate of the world is literally in your hands. Go! Seize the day! Dragon's breath immolates everything. Take cover!
Yeah!
Dragon's breath immolates everything. Take cover! Shaking thud that parts the clouds, the ancient dragon falls. You have returned it to its eternal sleep. The immortal dragon slumbers once again. Congratulations, hero. With your own hands, you have defeated a myth.
Okay, now I need to do the infernal one.
Yes.